Hello everyone! Today I play Criminal Case again, let's get the autopsy ready. I left my heart in San Francisco, here it calls to me. Sorry to interrupt your karaoke, Sesson Burn. Oh hee hee, I was just practicing a song to tell Piper afterward. She's always mopey after being knocked up during her full moon transformation. Yeah, the fact that we have a werewolf victim will help matters. Indeed, anyway, as you probably already guessed, Danny Carmine died from multiple silver bullet wounds to the heart and upper chest. Yes, werewolves can only be killed using a silver weapon, everyone knows that. Correct, Gran. Well, what most people don't know is that adding Wolfbeam into the mix makes it even more certain that the werewolf will die. Wolfbeam? You mean the purple flower that's poisonous to werewolves? Exactly, and your werewolf slayer knew this too, because they dipped their silver bullets in Wolfbeam before shooting the victim. This means your killer's werewolves in werewolf knowledge are known. Well, the killer's knowledge of werewolves several help them escape on crutches. The killer knows werewolf know. Well, that's interesting to know. The next bit. Let's get the results on the pink panel. Osmin, apologies in advance for my mormousness. I still recover from my monthly false incarnation during last night's full moon. I managed to find a dead wolf on Ben's autopsy table is the final nail in the coffin. Oh Pyra, this investigation gonna bring up a bunch of conflicting emotions for you. The fact is I dread meeting another nearby werewolf ever since one attack and tell me. Well see, one dead is traumatic too. Pyra, if you don't think you're up to working on this case. No, work is a good distraction. It leads me to the pink panda. Left on the Bloodstay ferry ticket. The panda turns out to be a cross-sneeping pier. Since there was no trace of this murder case in the victim, it has to come from your insomnia suffering killer. So a killer has trouble sleeping, as me. Well, we be stay up night and day till we catch them. The killer is an insomniac. Now, what do I have to do next? I just talk to those other two people. Excuse me, Xander, I'm Gran Humper and Harper, so you're from that supernatural hunter family. Have you come to Grotto that you killed this morning? No, we're actually here to... Danny and I were the only two groups left in San Francisco after the rest of our pack was snorted by the likes of you. What did he do to deserve to be murdered like a dog? Look, Xander, I know you're upset about Danny, but we didn't kill him. In fact, we tried to find out who did. I take it you knocked yourself in Alcatraz with Danny last night. Yep, for if you ask me what I remember, then I got nothing to tell you. We wolves have no memory of what happens during the full moon. In fact, the only good thing about being a werewolf is that I still be energetic to fur I transform. Oh, that's ironic, a werewolf be energetic to fur. Sorry, Xander, this isn't the time for jokes. What about Danny's death? Did you see anything? All I saw was his bullet riddled body on the pier where I left the old prison ring at dawn. I ran straight up cause I was scared I'd be next. Well, he's definitely not the murderer. Miss Cummy, we reporters from the San Francisco Chronicle. If you're here to beg for donations for your little bag, you have come to the wrong place. I am not a charity. No, we were actually hoping for an interview. I'm sorry to tell you that your son was found murdered this morning. My Danny murdered. No, it cannot be. I'm afraid it's true. We know this must be a hard time, but I had nothing to say to reporters right now. Oh, I knew I swear stopped him from going to his poker nights every full moon. I told my Danny he was hanging out with a bad crowd and that it would cure him one day. Oh, why didn't he listen to his mama and stay home every evening? Back in the prison wing, I was hoping to do some San Francisco sightseeing while waiting for the dawn of night flambo to boom. When we got our hands full investigating the murder of a werewolf, Danny Camille was shot multiple times with similar bullets on the pier to Alcatraz, a former prison. The murder was coined by a sympathetic security guard who let Danny and his pack knock themselves up in this abandoned prison ring on full moon nights. I'm not surprised that Xander, the other werewolf, had it in for me, seeing he knows I come from a family of hunters. We also met Danny's mom, who doesn't seem to have a clue that her son's a werewolf. It didn't look like our victim. Ah, Asmi, the door is just slammed shut. That was the only way out of this creepy prison we knock in. Oh no, now I'm knocking the prison. Hey, Anchorators. Asmi, we're in San Francisco investigating the murder of a werewolf, which is why we found ourselves standing in the Disney's prison we are. Alcatraz, where Danny Camin and the one surviving member of his werewolf pack knocked themselves off every full moon. Danny was shot to death as he emerged, still in roof form, after one of those moonlit nights. We still don't know who. Asmi, did the door such slam shut? Are we knocking this prison? Help! Anybody, get us out of here. Where, looks like the hunters had gonna got themselves trapped. Now that's iconic. Xander, thank God, can you let us out, please? It's probably in my interest not to, but fine. I know you will get out eventually. Xander unlocks the door. Thanks a million, Xander. I know you don't trust us. For good reason, no one's safe for us wolves. There'll either be hunters sniffing around our forest hideout. You have a hideout in your forest? Did Danny spend time there? He did. Oh, I swear I kept my big map shut. Well, your hideout may hold clues as to who killed Danny. Asmi, we better head straight there. New crime scene, where we'll find out. Let's investigate. Well, I'm not sure who's the murderer yet. Then let's see, there should be some other items. Forest sign, wanted poster. Guitar, where's the wanted poster? Oh, there it was. A picture of a werewolf. Asmi, someone drew a werewolf on this poster. Well, Danny, I'm coming to get you, you mangy mongrel. So Xander was right. The werewolf's father snare had beyond the cover. And whoever made this poster was clearly on the hunt for our victim. Let's try to match the handwriting on the poster to someone in our records. As for this water pasta, the goo in it totally nips and smells like roof bean. Ben told us that the killer has dipped the saber bonnets in roof bean to be extra sure they be needful, which means this water and pasta must be our paps. We should get a sample of the paste. And this tone cloth looks really familiar. Let's snitch it back together, Arsene. Wow, Right, let's examine the wanted poster. Quite suddenly, the handwriting on it. He's a super SOS hunter, famous for their quality. People either call their own quality. Quality of hunters like Rufus Norton, anything supernatural their moves, no matter whether they're good or evil. Root popping off the rear werewolf murder makes her highly suspect. We need to talk about it. I'm so good at this. Then let's look for the samples here. Now where are those samples? Done it, I found the flower. Alright, Osmin, let's get the roof being paste from the killer's mortar pestle to pyro. Hang on, pyro's a werewolf too. It means explosive to roof beam. Would be highly dangerous. Ben has had better analyze the sample instead. Well, hopefully this is going well. Hopefully I can investigate. Let's send this to the Nether Torii already. And let's examine this torn crop. I done it. Osmin, this vest, it belongs to Pierce, my Pierce. I mean, he's not mine anymore since I found out he was a vampire. Still, he's just so dreamy, probably dreamier than any other guy or girl I liked before. Since we found Pierce's corpse in our victim's father's hideout, I guess we had no choice but to talk to him. You're right, Osmin, I can do this. Let's go find Pierce. New suspect, Pierce Cromwell. But before we do that, I'm going back to the crime scene to find some Pierce. There must have been something that was left here. Let's see. Guitar, lunchbox, bench, picnic basket, and trash can. Root, fancy meeting you here. Well, isn't it Grendeldon Harper? I was talking to your mother only last week. You don't need me to tell you how disappointed she is that you joined Jake's Owl's team of spineless hunters. We're not here to talk about my mother, Root. We're here about Danny Cummings' murder. We know you had your sights set on him. Someone nabbed that roof before me. So you admit it, you wanted to kill him. That's why you neck you around his father's hideout, isn't it? As you know, Grail Dunderdum, it's my life's ambition to rid the world of all supernatural scum. I study every book there is about killing mongrels like the fellow you mentioned, but certainly this particular trophy isn't mine. Now off with you, I have got to figure out my next target. It could be her who done it. Is that you, Gran? Have you come to say you miss me and want me back? Yes, I mean no, not at all. You know, there's this super grand vampire ball coming up to celebrate Dr. Akuna's death day. It's the event of the year and I love you to come with me. Please stop, Pierce. I'm not here, Veritas. I'm here on serious hunter business. Danny Kami, a werewolf, was murdered. And we found your vest torn to pieces in his secret hideout in the forest. Osmi snipped it back up together for you. Ah, thanks. I was wondering where I had it gone. Well, forget about the werewolf. Talking about us is way more interesting. Wait, did you say Danny? Danny the murderer? Yeah, so you knew him. I did. Vamps and wolves and we know for hate each other. And all those teenage movies about our rivalry ate up in. But we get along just fine. I'm not messing around in the forest with Danny and his friends under. Let me spend the night debating vampire and werewolf. No. Danny was one of the good guys. Too bad he left this world. Pierce Cromwell knows werewolf. No. The same goes for Xander. Moments later. Osmin, I hope Pierce could have seen how nervous I was. I know we can't be together, me, a hunter, and he, a vampire, but why did he have to be so charming? Anyway, I will get over him, Sarhead. Thanks for being a good listener, Osmin. Well, that's the end of this episode. See you soon for the next episode.